got down.
Happy Valentine's Day, everyone. And Olivia.
Hi, guys.
Wait.
Hello.
You see what I mean? Ethan's clumsy.
No, I'm not.
Right, sit your butt down. I'll give this to you. Cause it's
so, as you can see, we got Valentine gifts for everyone.
That's not hot.
That's me.
Okay, you need to give this to him.
Big man.
Let him open the card for us, Olivia.
Okay. Alright.
Yep.
So.
If we film Ethan opening his first.
Okay, so Ethan's gonna go first.
No, because we're doing the boys first. And also, it takes Charles long to do this because there's a lot of stuff in there.
Just open it.
Ethan is gonna be the first to open his gift.
Yeah, just tear it like that, isn't it?
That's how I tear it.
She
knows the card.
Pay a lot of attention to what the card says. Because it's true, all the stuff is on there. Okay, show the camera then. Off a bit. That's it, you're in focus. Okay.
I think Ethan's the one in the front and Leah's at the back.
Alright, and then if you read, just read what it says out loud.
Tea, babe, happy Valentine's Day, so glad I'm with you, thanks.
For making me.
For making me happy. Have a great day. Lots of love from my name.
Oh, that's alright. Okay, let's see
that one.
It's
only a little thing, but it's...
What's that? Oh.
My mum said okay, see you later.
Oh, and is this the thing first? Oh, okay, awesome. Pull it that way.
What? Oh!
And you guys will notice the theme going on with the presents, just to let you know.
And this is your last one. It's just a little something, Carol.
That's going to annoy me. Sit up there. Stay.
Alright.
Go on, Anne. You don't mind, you know, I put too much sellotape on. All of mine have like 4 or 5 layers on because it was so like thin. Ethan, why don't you just start from somewhere else got like hardly no sellotape? Look. Like, for example, if you start, there, yeah, like that. I'm not. I have to do it with my brothers. I have to show them where to start, because I don't know where to start, so I put 2 minutes there for her.
What? Did you show your brothers?
No, I showed them where to start to open the present.
Just a little something, that's all.
Thanks.
That's alright.
Oh, so is it me next?
Yes. I'll record you.
Right.
You just come and put your book down in it.
So,
okay, done.
Should I...
Yes, yeah, yeah.
Alright, so, you need to start... Okay, but you need to start with this bit here, so do you want to take that bit off the bag a minute?
Why are you thinking about you?
Stop.
I'm not, it's this way. That's it, yeah.
Okay, babe, before you open the presents, you need to look for small pick.
Pieces of paper.
Pieces of paper numbered 1 to 5.
In the bag. So you got to just take everything out and you got to try and find. Not that one, no.
1 to 5.
Okay, I'll just. So you just got to look inside the bag a minute.
What's this?
I just cut hearts out and just put it in there so you could hide it. I just hid all the stuff in there. Now, if you start off with that one, isn't it?
I love Charles Finch.
Smell the paper. That's scented. Smell the paper.
Ooh, that smells nice.
How
long did it take?
This took me around about 4 hours to do. Or 3 hours, just because I was... Okay, hang on, there's one there. That's number 3.
I think he's just opened the room anyway.
Hang on, which number is
it? That one is...
That's number 5.
Yeah. Okay, that's number 1, that one.
Wait, where's the third?
This one. Okay, you need to read the... That's just telling you about the stuff I need.
Okay, babe, there will be love notes in the bag. Read out lover.
Loud.
Read out loud.
My God, my spine's really bad. On this. Alright, yeah, so if you start with this one.
Okay, go on a picnic.
Picnic?
Go on a picnic. Oh. You have bad...
I know!
Oh. Go on a picnic on a double date with Alea and Ethan. You chose where and when, babe.
Yeah, that's one of them. Okay, and then you do which one? That one.
Okay. You chose where to take me on the date.
She said to take me on the date. Yeah. There should have been another little present in the bag. Did you pull it out? Might be. Yeah.
Well, hang on.
That's the one. Yeah, that's the one. Yeah, don't worry. Elias has put
a
music on.
Oh, it's number two. You can kiss me as much as you can and wherever you want to kiss.
Okay, that's all of them.
Okay.
Okay, so can you... there is one on that, on there. That's number four. Yeah, don't worry if you rip it a bit. Just... Just time before I met you. Can you just turn it down just a little bit? Just so they can still hear us. That's it.
Okay. Movie and chill night. Popcorn, drinks, film. That's what need. That's what need for money for movie and chill.
Okay. Alright, so can you start with this one, please? But what I'll do is I'll let you open the card first, because that one's...
Oh, that's a nice card. Hey, everyone, look. Hey.
Hang on, Ethan. Let me see. Was it in focus a minute? Just hold it back up. Yeah, that's fine.
Is that where you can see
the corner of
your eye?
No.
You gotta read that all out loud now.
To my handsome and gorgeous prince, charming. I can't stop smiling since Cupid shot his bow, because I really do love you so much with love and hugs. Happy Valentine's Day, babe. I hope you have a great day, and I hope you love your present. Lots of love. I love you. From your beautiful and gorgeous Princess Ariel. Ah, oh, thanks, babe.
That's alright. We start with this one, please. This is where it's going to be like a pass to parcel now, because I've completely forgot how many layers I put in there. I think there's like two or three layers on that one. Is it still recording, yeah?
It's a pass to parcel, is it? No. My God.
I just had to put quite a lot of layers on because it was see-through, the paper, so... People, me closer on the backseat of your Rover. I'm coming on the floor. Like the tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner.
There's layers out of the layers on there.
No, there's only one layer on this one. He's gonna love it because I know that's what he likes.
Come on, get out. You got too much sellotape.
I know, I got too much sellotape on that, I'm sorry. But yeah. Alright.
The next one you're gonna love, I'm just saying.
Yeah.
Come on, you get out. Chocolate.
Okay. we just put all this stuff over by the Elias window a minute? Because that's the rubbish. Okay, babe, can you start from here in a minute? Because there's like two layers. Yeah. Can I get your face isn't your thing?
I said you don't want me to put wrap in your shirt.
Guys.
Oh my god.
I had to improvise because it was a bit too big for the tissue paper.
Tissue.
You should get a hint right from the bottom.
It looks like it's got a dress on! It looks like it's got a... Oh.
Right. It says kiss me on there.
Yeah. Okay. Well, thank you, babe.
That's alright. Drop it in the bag. Who's the song?
Baby. Oh, thank you. Alright, who's next?
Should we do a Leah now, Ethan?
Oh, God. Yeah.
You just put it here, maybe.
Alright, thank you.